I'm just about to show you how to set the dash clock on a Audi A5. So if you turn the screen on, turn that down. If you press the setup button here, if you look in the top left corner, you can see time and date, which is this button here. So you see the time at the top. So press this middle button, and that will select the time. And then you can go up and down once you've got the time right, and then it goes on to the minutes, up and down, press it again, and that's the time set.